Hello, my name is Amelia and I play the bass clarinet. Welcome to our concert. We are so excited to perform for you today. Our band is very proud of our work and we can't wait to play for our family members and friends.
Hello, my name is Cecilia and I play the trumpet. Please consider the following guidelines for today's concert. Please remain seated during the concert. Concerts last about 30 minutes or less. Please refrain from talking during performance as it is distracting to musicians and other audience members. Please stand on cell phones.
My name is Shravisha and I play the clarinet. We will start our concert with a group of songs called Awesome Harmony, Red Team, Blue Team, and Keystone March. These were written by Rita Gerard, a former band director in District 196. These works are from a whole book of pieces for beginning band that she wrote and is now used by young bands all over the country.
I see such kind audience members. There are a couple people that are giving their neighbors a silent reminder to stop talking. That is such a good way to show kindness.
Thank you.
East Lake. I think this might be the best audience I've ever seen at East Lake. Here come our new speakers. You're doing a very nice job. We're about to be able to giggle about something together in a minute, but you're gonna have to listen really carefully. You'll see what I mean.
Miss Firchow wrote Mr. Wheeler needs a snack for us and a new time signature called 2-4's time. All of our elementary schools have a card of some kind that helps put the music stands in the gymnasium for our big band rehearsals.
This piece honors Mr. Wheeler and his contribution to our band. Listen and watch for the percussionist feeding Mr. Wheeler at the end of every big band. Mr. Wheeler needs a snack. This is how we all work together to clean up.
After Mr. Wheeler has his snack, we will play Beethoven's Ninth. This is an arrangement of a very famous piece of music written by Beethoven, which is his Ninth Symphony. It's called Ode to Joy, and it's a very popular song to learn with a recorder, piano, and verse great on our instruments because the melody includes our first 5 minutes.
All right, so here is Mr. Wheeler. We're going to hold him up, and he has eyeballs and a mustache. So Mr. Wheely needs a snack. So let's all really listen. And Audrey's gonna feed Mr. Wheely so you can hear what you're listening for. And she's gonna do it right in time like a really great percussionist. So that's what you're listening for. Here comes Mr. Wheely needs a snack.
Thank you. Jessica's Victory. It's a brand new song for our veterans.
You will hear the low brass and bass drum play the ominous ostinato, a rhythm that gets repeated while the rest of the band plays a melody that gets passed around to different instruments. Listen for the crocodile snapping in the percussion section.
After Crocodile Crackling plays all the stop, this is one of our more complex and challenging songs, but a favorite of many of us. This piece includes eight notes and higher notes. You will hear the melody get passed through different groups of instruments. While that is happening, you will hear some other groups of instruments playing what is called an accompaniment, using that supports the melody. This can happen at different times, which is part of putting the puzzle of the song together.
Thank you.
while we wait for our next speakers to come up, the next song, I have to tell you, it's probably one of the favorites. So we have to be ready to have that inside party, because you're going to hear what the song is in a minute, and you have to cheer inside. So I'm going to show you what that looks like. It looks like this. That's how it looks. Cheering inside.
My name is Lily, and I play the flute. My name is Quinn, and I play the flute.
My name is Omid, and I play the trumpet. Now for Star Wars, this version of Star Wars main theme was arranged by Carl Strowman for Beginning Band. This original was written by John Williams in his book, perhaps one of the most famous movie themes ever written. He wrote the music of all 9 Star Wars movies, and also wrote the music of Indiana Jones, Jurassic Park, Jaws, and more.
You will hear the low brass and the snare drums at the beginning of the song, with all the other instruments joining in with the main melody. This song has challenges with many new notes, ties, and pickup notes.
Lastly, we will play Let's Go Band. Early in the year, we learned the basic Let's Go Band melody. Now we have leveled up and learned the whole piece. We hope you enjoyed coming to our concert. Thank you for coming.
And then the end is going to come back, and you're going to be like, oh my gosh, this is my old friend, Let's Go Band. so then you can clap during that part too. I'll help you with it. Now, this is gonna be exciting, and it's okay to clap along during Let's Go Band. You have been an excellent audience. Raise your hand if this is your best audience effort to date. You know what, there's nothing better than a hard worker. It's my favorite. Here comes Let's Go Band.